can the first and best mechanical frog catch you more and bigger fish? Today, you and I are going to take a look at the 22.5 mechanical frog. Let's find out. Toy frog, or the first mechanical lure that will consistently stand up to actual fishing conditions. I'd like to introduce to you the 22.5 mechanical frog. I know what you're thinking and saying right now. What the hell is Steve thinking? Allow me to tell you about the lure designer. He started making mechanical lures in 1987, and at that time, batteries were needed. The 22.5 frog uses the highest quality stainless steel spring technology, but does it catch fish, or does it catch anglers? The 22.5 frog is a popping frog that, when popped or twitched with force, makes the line come out of the nose. And while it retrieves it back in, it makes the legs of the frog move or shake. The best way to put it is, when you pop the frog, the line comes out like a wind-up toy. Hopefully you remember what these things are. You pull it in the back of that toy, and the next thing you know, that monkey would be clapping. That starts the mechanic inside and the kicking of the legs. The legs will shake and move consistently until the line goes back inside, and then you pop it and the lure restarts. And when you pop the lure, it stays in the same strike zone longer, looking like a struggling frog. The legs shake and move for about 10 to 15 seconds. And the name 22.5 originated for the world record bass of 22 pounds 5 ounces. The manufacturer believes that this frog will catch the new world record bass, hence 22.5. Last but not least, it's suggested to use a floating line because fluoro tends to sink and cause the frog to dive instead of popping and chugging on the surface. The 22.5 mechanical frog comes in 7 colors. It has 2 extremely sharp set of treble hooks. And if you want to purchase them, they come 2 to a set and are $39.95 for both of them. For more information about this product or the products used in this video, please see the links in the description below. And I know this is going to sound crazy, but I have a buddy who's used this and he has caught some stud fish on this. Seriously. Thanks for watching our closer look of the 22.5 mechanical frog. Thanks for hitting that subscribe button and that like button. But please comment below and tell me what you think. Also, click that notification bell so you know when the next video comes out. Thank you for doing that. Remember, take a kid fishing, get your fish on. We'll see you soon. Cheers.
Hit like and subscribe. Take your kids fishing.